Okay. Hello. I'm here.
I forgot the 60-foot hook. Oh, did I not do the crop right? Hold on. Where is it?
Okay, let me just Hey, Monkey. Hey, Sonico. How you guys doing? I'm doing pretty good. Better than I was yesterday. Yesterday I had a massive migraine. It's always on my days off I have the migraines. Days off from streaming. Okay. Oh, and 16 more. I'm going to put that up too. Where are you? I'm going to put you over yonder. Yeah, okay. Okay, I think we're ready to go. So before we move out, let's go ahead and go to status. Oh, we're not that far off. 463. Last time we started doing monsters in the dungeon. Gotcha. I'm still technically working. I'm just waiting for my boss. He's gotta call me for a thing. I can't really progress until he calls, so... figure get some grinding in. Now, hopefully, we can get Drem's HP up to 100. Well, that's ultimately my goal. I'm now over-leveled for the first area, but that's going to happen in this game. Shit. I guess I could run from these, but there's no repoint. No repoint. I meant to say no reason, and I said no point. My brain does that sometimes. I'll say one word, then I'm thinking before the other. But imps are no problem now. So I may have to mute at some point when my boss calls me. But when I do, you guys will know. Shit. Though it's probably better than underleveled. Yeah, no, you're right. Especially in this game. See, you know, it's funny. Everybody's like the Bone Zone. Pretty much. Everybody's like, did you guys see that, like, Final Fantasy 14's new signups and purchasing the game has been turned off? Like, you can't purchase the base game anymore because they have so much server overload. And I'm just like, hey, you know what game you could play right now? The original Final Fantasy. So I said to my friends, and they're like, why would we do that? And I'm like, you know, to know what all the references are from. Oh, Sadako, don't Todd Howard me. Don't. Actually, the blue wolf side is super gonna be powerful. I haven't actually fought a blue wolf yet. Great wolf. Oh wow, that didn't even beat it. There, that one's down. Spirit Wolf's still alive. Thank you. All right. Some dece experience there. It's quite a smorgasbord of monsters there, too. Spider. Turn the game up a little bit more. But that's okay, guys. I own Bahamut's Lagoon and I believe Final Fantasy V on Super Famicom. I believe. Don't quote me on that. I'll have to check my collection. Was not expecting Black Eyed to take out the
big one. Oh, excuse me.
Look into getting probably a secret mod. Yeah, I have the PS4 remake. I need to play it at some point. I know that's not the best version of the game, but that's I don't really care. It fixes some bugs and stuff, so. I technically have the trilogy on Switch, so I could play it on there as well. Comes with the original release of Sword of Mana, which was called Final Fantasy Legend. Secret of Mana and Trials of Mana. Some point. I try to avoid doing too many RPGs though, because RPGs tend to be long, and I just finished a long game. Oh shit, I didn't realize Drum's HP was so low. Here. Get more attention to my health. Jeez. Fire again. I'll do that next turn. Health is still kind of low. Okay. Might you use cure one more time on Drem. Fight you. Use fire. What's that get us to? Hold on, let's see. 279, we're close. They're up very close. I don't know if that does more damage or what. Time. I don't know why. Ask my boss see if I can have afternoon nap breaks. I'm kidding. After all the my boss has done for me this year, I'm not going to answer anything more. Oh hey, it's a ghoul. It's a good dead guy. Like, no joke, there's something I want to tell you guys, but I'm saving it. He gave me a Christmas gift, and I'm so blown away by what it is. I was not expecting that. Is he still stunned? No. Looks like it had those big rim glasses. Yeah, kind of. As we call them here, pop-bottle glasses or Bubbles glasses, because we associate it with the character Bubbles from Trailer Park Boys. If you don't know who Bubbles is, just look up Trailer Park Boys Bubbles. He's one of the more wholesome characters in the show, even for a show that's so all about really fucked up people. Trailer Park Boys is kind of a Canadian treasure. It and Letterkenny are both kind of shows that are kind of Canadian treasures. Letterkenny is definitely the show you want to see if you want to know what it's like to live in Ontario. Because there are a bunch of podunk towns just like Letterkenny around here, where I live. Most of Canada is just an empty space in between towns. We do have a lot of field and stuff. So that's not 100% inaccurate. At least in southern Ontario. Oh no, Mark, why did you shoot me? How dare? Also, hi, Snow. I'm also, you should have put the dead emote before the gun one. That would have made more sense. So it looked like he shot me. But anyways, I live in probably the biggest town between the GTA and, well, not the biggest, but a big town between the GTA and, the countryside of Ontario. Not giving away exactly where I live, because I don't want to dox myself, but I've had no problem saying I live in Ontario. Most people, just easier just to say I live near Toronto. It's like the easiest way to explain where I live. Damn it. Damn it, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, never mind. I just realized Blackout has 69 health. Nice. Alright. Got that. How close are we now? 184. Okay. Getting there. Slowly but surely. Oh, not a message for me. A message for somebody else. I don't know if you guys could hear that in the background, but I got a message from work. But it was in a group chat, so it wasn't for me. You know what? Let's just go all in on this dude. It'll be faster just to attack one. Freaking creeps. But you know, it's just it's not there to go. Yeah. Alberta's quite a ways away from me. It's on the other side of the country. Though I am closest to the States. Which is nice. Not bad for one ineffective attack. You mean like the Olympic one, or? Because yeah, our Olympic hockey team is pretty freaking good. Oh, a green wolf. What is that? Werewolf. Shit. I don't like that. Wait. No. Magic. Here. The Olympics one. Okay, gotcha. Yeah. Jeez, this wolf will not die. Is this thing still not dead? Cool. There we go, finally. Not bad. I might have to take a break and get some coffee here in a bit. We'll see though. Coffee. Oh yeah, I definitely need something here soon. See if I can get to this next level first. Whatever comes first. Take that.
No, I just checked it, but... ugh, we're so close. I'm getting single spiders. Oh shit, Mio's low on health. Might have to leave. So's Drem. Yeah, I don't wanna risk it. Mad pony. This will have to be taken care of quick. Oh, I have no fires left. Let's just fight it then. Not quite enough to put it over the edge. Ugh, I need 9. Guys, I'm gonna leave it with the pause music screen for a minute, and I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get something to wake me up. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.
Hey everybody, I'm back on mic. Just doing a lot some work with my boss. So I couldn't really like be on audio, so apologies for that. These you guys will get me for the last like 12 minutes here with Mike. Thank you. Thank you, Sonico. Sorry, Soda, I know so if you're still here that you're like, you're not on mic. I'm like, yeah, you're right. You're right. I think I'm gonna start making it the expectation that like these afternoon streams, I'm not necessarily going to be on mic. I will when I can, but I'm not gonna force myself, so. There you go, Snow. Now you got it. Bang. Oh, Mark, how could you? I became a demon? What? I'm not a demon, I'm a succubus. But also a Neko cyborg. New half. I'm a very complicated cat. I think about like how complicated I've made my lore compared to like other VTubers. I'm like, I'm not even close. But yeah, we hit the goal with this stream, so I'm happy. Schrodinger's cat. Is that what Schrodinger's cat is? Is it complicated? Quantum physics. Reverse the pulsating bilinear force, we should be able to. I don't even know what any of that means. It's just movie mumbo jumbo I've heard. Oh, you have a stream deck? I have one on my throne because I can't find one. I tried to find one locally on Black Friday and they didn't have any, they were all sold out. My cat in a box. I mean, I could
do the Dick in a Box song, technically. Need five head. Is that why you used a Meggy emote? Notice how as soon as I turned the mic back on, Twitch said that I had more viewers again. Is it assumed that, like, I wonder if because my microphone was, well, I mean, the game audio would still be going. I was gonna say, I wonder if it's because my microphone's mute, it muted the whole stream tab for everybody. But, like, nah, I wouldn't do that. Because the game audio is still going. Just curious, what do we have here for? Well, going through it a lot quicker in here. I should have been doing all my grinding in here. Honestly, it would have been smarter. Law permitted terms. What did Oh, so are you looking at words that were like that I had to like allow because of the new Twitch language policy or whatever? By the way, Soda, it seems like you've had a fun day of bullying VTubers. It's based on the clips that you sent. Alright, just a confirmation. Perfect. Probably good for now. Go back to town. No, Fox. It's a dead meme. It's dead. Let it go. I thought you were, like, antagonizing her. That's what I thought, or you were, like, making Mario 64 jokes. Look, just because Knuckles is in the new movie doesn't mean the meme's actually coming back. But anyways, guys, I think that's gonna do it for now. Give me a second here. Alright. So, I think what we need to do now is we gotta find someone to raid. Before I do that, I just wanna let everybody know a couple of things. Just gonna turn the game down a bit for this. Okay. So, Chicken McCrap, Mario 64. Yeah. Okay, so just a couple of things. Tonight, I'm doing Knockout City with Sky and Karama. And I believe Sky is showing her side, so go ahead and check her out tonight. On top of that, before that, we are doing the Nintendo Indie. We'll be reacting to the Nintendo Indie thing. Sky's already seen it, but that's fine. Karama and I haven't. So just a reminder, if you guys want to discuss it in my Discord server, there's a particular section for talking about spoilers. So do not spoil it for me. I cannot emphasize that enough. In fact, we have a rule now that will get you banned for doing so. So, you're welcome to join my Discord server, but do not do it. Speaking of which, Toby Tuesday was moved to tonight because my Yakuza stream went longer on Tuesday because I finished Yakuza 0. So we are doing the Gokaiger 10 Years After movie tonight. So you guys aren't going to want to miss that, so you're definitely going to want to join the Discord server if you have a sub or anything like that. And, of course, you can find my social medias here and my YouTube channel here. But let's find someone to raid. Let's see who's live. Tina's live, Maggie's live, Melody's live. Let's see. Maggie's doing art. Let's see what she's doing. Let's see what kind of art she's doing. What art the Miggy doing? Oh, no, she's done.
Okay.
Did she just raid Ark? So wait, if we raid Ark... Actually, you know what? I almost never get to raid Tina. So maybe that's what we'll do. So let's see. Let's see here. Yeah, Tina's only going for like an hour and a half. She's doing Subnautica. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna raid Tina. Okay. Alright, so... slash raid. I'm gonna make a special raid message for this, so... This is such a mean thing to do, but she loves it. And then if you guys aren't subbed, let me get one with an emote that is not just emojis. Westfrog? I guess that's a one that is... I don't know. Okay. Either way, you've got a raid message if you're subbed, and if you're not subbed, you can do that. I'll see you guys around 9 p.m. for that watch through, and then Knockout City, and then the Gokaiger 10 years after movie. So take care, comb your hair, and rush, use a brush. Don't do drugs. Stay in school. Eat your teeth. I'll see you on X-Play tonight, and go say hi to Tina for me. Goodbye, you guys. Have a good one. Bye. Bye-bye. I think I came up with an even